There's Sleeman. I need to find another route. A quicker one. Whoa. I need to watch my step around here. Seems things are a little fragile.
Oh, great. Stuff is gonna break, huh? The secret below. 1841. Amritsar precursor site. Arbaz has followed Major Sleeman to a secret precursor site, hidden deep beneath a Templar outpost. Arbaz will need to be at his most agile as he navigates this mysterious place full of fragile structures and deadly ancient traps. Okay.
I need to move fast through here. Try and beat Sleeman to whatever it is he is looking for.
Hello? Oops. Ah! Oh, God damn it. Place where I don't find anything.
I need to move fast through here. Try and beat Sleeman to whatever it is he is looking for.
Thank you. Okay. Get over there.
This is all very interesting, but the secrets we're searching for lay much deeper inside this cavern.
We have to go this way. Why is that bullshit that I can't assassinate those guys? Or am I not allowed to? That's BS, man. Sniper, huh? Something's bothering me and I can't move.
one must enter here. Make sure that is secure. Do not let anyone touch that.
I tried to side jump, but it wouldn't. Tried to side jump up there, but he wouldn't do that for some reason. I couldn't skip that one. Please move. Watch.
Assassin.
Oh. I really have to be careful with those things. They're gonna notice me. I thought I could abuse them and make them drop on them. Okay, there I could. Could assassinate him when I was below him, but can't do it when I'm.
How long have you served?
A few years.
That's odd. Guess we have to be really careful up here. Thought I could get one step closer, but no. Went like 10 yards to the left all of a sudden. But that's what I don't get. Why can't I do it from there, but I can't get him otherwise? Blah 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 blah.
Haven't you been paying attention to the orders we've been getting down from the major?
Well, that made it a lot easier.
Make sure that is secure. Do not let anyone touch that. He's on edge, so something must be happening.
Maybe it's just the heat. He doesn't even care.
Damn it. Yeah, I know it's a sniper. Come on, game. We have to do this every time.
It's too hot for anyone to cause too much trouble.
Sounds great. I've been all over myself.
See much battle?
Very much. Began to think that's all there was for a time.
Oh, he looked the wrong way, so I couldn't go in here and hide. The thing is, I should have ignored that part. Oh well. Well, this part is ruined. Or I could. Our checkpoint, I guess. I have to go up there. Jump down there, get him. Oh, actually, we can just ignore him then. Or.
No. It just seems like there's something important going on. And the last thing.
No! Shit.
Help!
Oh, come on! I was as far up as I can there. What the? Oh, and that was some bullshit. And what the heck, man? Sure, they all die by that, but still, that was horrible. I thought I wasn't even close to it, and it still did it. It's like. Maybe I have to go down and kill that guy then. But I avoided it. Because I wanted to climb down and see if I could kill them both at once. Do a double assassination. No, again. That's bullshit. I can't get by that part climbing. Such BS, man. Guess I have to do it out of the way then.
country living and putting my feet up.
What? Our salary is nothing to write home about.
Not the way you spend it.
Live for the day. That's what I say. Problem with this job is, well, that every day might be the last one.
The hard way, then. Work someone. I don't have to care about this. Break. They look so fragile. Get down there. Okay.
Too close there.
There's one over there. Oh, puzzle time, huh?
Those counterweights seem to be the key to getting that door open.
Okay. No! Oh, come on. I'll go down. Place.
Watch where you tread, gentlemen. This temple could easily become your tomb.
He's running ahead for some reason.
Precursor traps. I should stay clear of them.
Major has, though. He seems to know all about it.
Not much happening at the moment.
Good.
A few moments at camp is just what I need right now.
Gives me shit to think. About what? Something bothering you? It's just it seems like there's something important going on.
The last thing we need is something to come along and derail it. Something important.
You!
No! Oh. Oh, yes, kill me. God damn it.
Precursor traps.
I was too impatient then.
Seems to know all about it.
How long have you served? What's that? They've gone. Identify yourself.
No! Oh my god. Oh, I thought I could climb on the side there, but that was a negative.
Precursor traps. I should stay clear of them.
No. Oops.
No, never.
Oh, not wait, can we?
Seems to know all about it.
A few moments at camp is just what I need right now. Gives me time to think.
What was that?
Where'd they go?
Now he patrols instead. Okay. Go as smooth as I had hoped.
Got it.
Heard that one. Okay. And you're done. That's pretty neat.
I need you to brief the men again, Sergeant, about the dangers of this place. We've lost too many men now to stupid absent-mindedness.
Who's there?
Oh my God. Come on. So of course. Just as I get there, he gets up. Yes. Okay. What? How did it see me there? Ah. Bit curious to how this one saw me though. Does he see me when I'm on the side? What the hell is this? Oh, what is this bullshit? How can he see me when I'm clinging to the side? BS, man. missing that something else sees me. There's like no way he should see me here. I don't get it. What? Oh my god. Oh, it's so sensitive about when you're using that. If I can go when they are right by there or not. Hard to say. I'd rather be on the safe side though. Jesus. Slow runner, huh? Most, yeah.
I can't afford to wait for that platform to come back down. I need to find another way up.
Okay. Enemy reveal, 1841, Amristar, Precursor site. Moving deeper into the Precursor site, Arbas must remain on Sleeman's footsteps if he is to discover what this place holds and what the Templars are after. No?
It's a long way to fall.
You.
What? How can you be alerted when? What was that bullshit? Wasn't even close to it. Okay, so how the heck am I gonna be able to get that one and not get past this? And why me killing this guy here makes those guys flip out over there? Right, CP? Okay, so this time they didn't. Get this. I have like no way to go. Can't go that way, can I go down here? Can't even get this. Why? Can't go down in any direction here. So this is like, I don't get this part. I should smoke them then. Crap. So I should have gone just partially there. Okay. Oh, I should have just. That trigger radius with them sometimes, man. Jump to the side there. Why did that not hit him?
Maybe I'm hitting things.
Need to get it today, though. Okay. Alert box, damn it. I don't want to jump down because then I'm stuck down there.
This is unbelievable. I have never been anywhere like this.
Need him to go away. We should be going down, I think. Just want to see if I can get this one. Go away, buddy. Check and see. Oh, crap. A nightmare to get by.
Live for the day. That's what I say. The problem with this job is, well, that every day might be the last one.
Damn, he got choppy there for a second. Over here, and let's see, there's something down there.
Assassin!
To the A down. Oh, to get him there. Let's go up here and go. All that work for just that little thing, huh? Up we climb, let's see.
Over there.
Oh, come on, what the? Oh, I want to jump and kill him and not, oh my god, not jump to the pillar. I'm pressing X to... Oh, Jesus. Can I pick him up? Thank you. Come on, I know you're gonna look backwards, so let's go. I can see if there was something down here, no? Okay, so I had to get up there. God damn it. Rest here. Oh, there's a trap there too. Oh shit. And one there. And there. Get to the main room of the temple, huh? Well, this looks like fun. Ah! how am I supposed to make it all the way over there? What the? Look around too. Oh, this is gonna be joyful.
You have something that belongs to me, sir.
Another assassin, I presume. Are your friends with you?
Hundreds. We own the place, Sing. Give me my jewel and that box.
Never!
What have you done?
Damn you, assassin!
Time to leave.
Yes, we're gonna... Oh, this is gonna be one of these. Hello, can I please play now? Thank you. Don't quite get that animation stuff sometimes.
Faster, Abbas, faster.
Yeah. Going as fast as I can, damn it.
How did you find me?
I followed the noise. What on earth did you do? This site was priceless.
It was an accident. The temple collapsed. And you were right about the box. I saw it. The Kui Nor. It produced a light and showed a map.
A map?
Afghanistan.
Ah.
Just a happy little
that
accident.
That makes sense. Whilst you were down there, I followed Burns. He has taken a battalion of men to Herat Castle in Afghanistan. The box must have shown another precursor site. Follow them. Take whatever it is they are after before they can secure it. We don't want these precious artifacts in Templars' hands.
Okay. Slow runner. slow runner plus speed. Ultra slow runner. When the helix is available, when in hiding place, press. Okay.
that? Is there really another temple around here?
The Afghans have not taken too kindly to the British occupying the citadel.
They are going to get picked off one by one out here. Unless, if I could take down those towers and open that gate.
Nothing like a little war to create a distraction.
The Silent Assist. 1841 in Afghanistan, Herat Citadel. After the collapse of the precursor site at the Templar outpost, Sleeman and his forces have moved on to Herat Castle in Afghanistan. The local Afghans have not taken kindly to the British occupation and a battle has broken out. As Arbaz arrives, the Afghans are being contained by the Templar forces. Sensing an opportunity to help himself and the Afghans, Arbaz targets sabotaging key points of the castle to tilt the balance in the Afghan forces' favor. Find the hidden messages. Let's sing. Check the map. Okay. Down we go.
Don't concern yourself with any of the dead. Just make sure the Afghans don't break through.
Okay, they ignore dead bodies now, okay? Didn't know that I can't kill these guys. That one I could. No reason. Oh. Don't worry about their bodies. Tenant is an advanced version of the Sergeant and will sometimes block light frontal attacks. We're not doing any combat here.
Who's there?
Assassin! Oh.
Come on. Okay, so that's a wait.
Identify yourself.
What? I can't
get him.
Another one I can't assassinate. Oh, come on. What the heck, man? I'm gonna kill him. How do I get? Oh, wait. Get up there now. Oh, I need to die. Kill me. Come on.
Get in!
I get up when I need to jump sideways from here. Maybe we could have just have made the whole thing a lot easier.
Who's there?
Camera didn't show us he was going to that side. Oh, just kill me.
No, they've gone. identify.
Assassin!
Wonder if I can kill them both at the same time or not. Or if I have to smoke it. Can't get to kill them both badly. Oh, what? I had to jump into that window. Oh, come on. Jesus.
Pin down. No Afghan is to make it.
Miss any of that? Not.
If I could blow up the ammo cache, that would take out the tower. One of these guards must have the key.
Okay.
We need to hold this castle until the Major is done.
The Afghans have spirit, sir, but they will never break our lines.
I need to get that guy first then. Okay, I can't kill him. Oh, come on. Another one of these. doesn't have the key either, so...
Do you think we'll need it?
What was that?
Get him!
Raise the alarm!
I need to avoid the killing way over there.
We need to hold this castle until the
look up here or
yes, got it.
Come here.
Should I prepare the mage's horse?
As we prepare for our moment of triumph, I think you overestimate their chances, soldier.
Can't carry anymore. Let's get that power. Because why not? Something up there. Why can't I? What I had to do. Let's see if you have anything else here then that's hidden. Doesn't look like it.
Now the guards are looking for me. I have to be careful.
There is a secret way over there.
Extinguishing those lamps should help me pass unseen.
Can I get more than one? Question is, do this. I'm testing. Can I kill him or not? Looks like I can. Please put down. Question is, see her. Oh yeah, they could do the nut buster on him. Secret messages. There is one in there. What I want. way. Check out, thank you. There's the one. What have we done there? Okay. Get to it. No. That way, at least. Okay, another thing to blow up. Okay.
Got it.
Why can't I assassinate him from above then? It's so stupid. I can assassinate them from below, but not from above. It's like, okay. Can I? No. Let's see, I should be able to assassinate him from down here then. You won't know why. Saw me and just killed me then. God damn it. I'm waiting. Just don't know how that's gonna help me now. Those guys up there is gonna hear when I kill him.
Identifier, get him!
That's not gonna work that way.
Maybe I'll hear things.
Stop!
Okay, so that's what we need to do, and now I can kill him.
You, over
there. Oh no! Come on! Oh! Oop.
Got it.
What was that?
That's why I tried to do it in a rush.
Who's there?
Oh my god.
Raise the alarm!
And now he wasn't even there. Okay, now I'm playing too fast. It's sloppy. Take my time and look.
Got it.
What was that?
Badly. You can't see that far now, can you? Bastard.
He's got it. What was that? Must have been the wind.
Gonna be another one I can't kill, or
you stop here.
Oh, come on, I was freaking stealthed when I walked in there. Oh, come on. I have to redo this whole part. Oh, that's
good. Got it.
Got it.
Thank you.
Bum.
What's that?
He has on him first.
Yes, got it.
Question is if I should time. I need to time this thing. Can't go any freaking faster, man. The hell. And I have to jump. There we go. Why couldn't I? Oh, he just killed me. That means I have to smoke him then, if I'm gonna get that chest. Make noise. Let's see if I can do that. Because I can't kill him. Why didn't he jump to the... Okay. Odd.
Got it.
Help!
Okay. That's killing me now. Oh wait, did that lead to some here? Hello, person left. Somewhere over here. Somewhere. still. Close. Where is it? Down there somewhere. I am getting away from where I need to go. How do I get down there then? Like I have to go around, climb up there too.
Just watch my back. Do you do that?
Here, help!
No, come on. Just as I jumped over, he had to look up there, okay.
Who knows? All I know is that until he's dead, things will be a bit tense around here. Everyone will be on alert.
I hope he managed to disappear like that. One moment he was there, next to God. That's what they do.
Vanish the thieves in the night. Bet they'll double the controls now. Messing around, I'd rather be awake and armed. We need to stay sharp. You want to come
I thought I was gonna. Okay, it's over there. I need to go down.
We need to root them out before he comes in. Easier said than done. They're a crafty. To survive in one way or the other for centuries.
Centuries?
Yeah. I heard a story about them in China, a couple of hundred years back. Almost wiped out, but managed to cling on. Now they're meant to be thriving.
Here!
No! Oh, come on. Ah!
Reinforcements!
Somebody must have not been at their post. As long as we stay at ours, we'll be fine.
I don't like the way you interact. I'd rather be out there looking for them.
Be my guest. I'd rather stay here where I know what's in the shadows.
I'm not going on my own. It's just asking for trouble.
Fine. Just watch my back. If you do that.
Thank you. How do I get over there then? Let me check something. There's like nothing. So how the heck do I get? Maybe the cannon will do something.
They weren't expecting that, were they?
Oh shit. Some message down there. Last one. Oh boy.
These guards before their reinforcements arrive.
To do this real quick, that's the problem. And these timed things, man, it's always such a pain.
Oh, if he's got any sense, we're on. We need to hold this gate. Somebody will be sure to spot arrive.
Then no one will get through.
How did he manage to get through in the first place? Managed to survive in one way.
Somebody must have not been as long as we stay at ours, we'll be.
Help!
I'd rather be out there looking for him.
How the heck am I gonna get those? It's like I have to smoke them. Ow! I went too early. Okay, I guess not.
What's that?
Help!
Okay. So I need to distract. But, gonna be a pain in the butt.
He
won't
have gone far.
Dallas,
we need to run them out before it causes any more trouble.
Easier said than done. They're a crafty bunch. Centuries.
So just like I can't kill him from that side.
Oh,
Hello, pick him up. Okay, we need to go this way. So I can't do that. Didn't say anything about what I can do in what order. God damn it, game.
That doctor has got any sensing mode. We're on to him now. Somebody will be sure to spot him if he comes back this way.
Okay, that's now it's didn't read that text. Come here, buddy. Come again. I think I should be able to kill this guy over here without the other ones getting alerted, I hope.
You don't think the assassin will have any help with this thing?
Not if he's got any sense. Somebody will be sure to spot him if he comes back this way.
Why did he have to leave? Okay, we do this part first.
All I know is that until he's dead, things will be a bit tense. Everyone will be on alert.
How did he manage to disappear like that? One moment he's dead.
That's what they do. Vanish like thieves.
And they'll double the patrols. We'll be on duty all hours.
With an assassin around the world, we need to stay sharp. He won't have gone far.
Damn assassin.
What was that?
This way!
This way!
How the heck am I gonna deal with that guy now?
You'd better run!
I think the assassin we had in here was back.
Next time we kill you,
Oh, this is taking too long, so I need to smoke him. And how the heck am I gonna make this in time?
You won't have gone far.
Damn it, Sasha. We need to run his mouth before it causes any more trouble.
Easier said than done. Managed to survive in one way or another for centuries.
Here! Help!
Help! Oh, yes, die then. No work. Don't find him, man.
You need to stay sharp. You won't have gone far.
Damn assassin! We need to root him out before it causes any more trouble.
Then no one will.
Sorry about from China. A couple of hundred years there. Almost wiped out, but managed to cling on.
Here!
There! Oh! Why did you climb up? Oh my god, Jesus. Stupid assassin. Didn't tell you to climb all the way up in there.
You need to stay sharp. You won't have gone far.
Damn assassin. We need to root him up before it causes any more trouble.
No one will get through.
I'd rather stay here where I know what's in the shadows.
That's just asking for trouble.
Calm down. Just watch my back. If you do that,
oh, come on. Thank you. Go. Up. Thank you. Doom, doom. Finally, we got this one. Miss one shot. Okay. That's nice. This nice ammo. Nice.
That should keep the British busy. Now, let's find Sleeman and see what other treasures this place holds.
Okay, what lies beneath? 1841 against an Herod precursor site. With Afghan forces now keeping the temples busy, Arbaz follows Sleeman inside the castle to discover another precursor site. Whatever this one holds, Arbaz knows he must reach it before Sleeman does. Okay.
Reinforce the gate! The Afghans are inside the castle!
did they even know this was here?
The Major knows all about this stuff, apparently. He has spent years discovering places.
Here!
Oh, okay. So that doesn't work. But he sees in that, but the normal guards doesn't.
How did they even know this was here?
The Major knows all about this stuff, apparently. He spent years discovering this.
But...
Here!
Oh, why didn't I... He... Okay, so that guy I can actually kill, okay.
How did they even know this was here?
Sir!
What the hell, man? Come on.
How did they even know this was here?
The Major knows all about this stuff, apparently.
He's done to me.
Oh, and I was going up there. I wanted to kill him.
How did they even know this was here?
The Major knows all about this stuff.
The guy looks backwards.
Alexander the Great built the castle above us. Do you think he knew about this place?
How could he not have? It might explain why he was so unstoppable.
You!
No! Ah, come on.
Did you know Alexander the Great built the castle above us? Do you think he knew about this place?
How could he not have? It might explain why he was so unstoppable. Who knows what kind of things this place could hold?
See to it that you do a better bloody job of keeping this entrance sealed than the last one.
Sleeman went down. I need to find a way to follow him.
Get there.
Got it.
Oh, get to break that one. Go. Too tight. Yeah. Get through there. Just refill.
Got it.
Gonna be able to jump around, but that was a no. Oh, what? corpse. Don't I get around this one somehow? Jump all the way. And let's see. What? I'm pressing go around and it goes up. What the hell, man? Oh, camera angles, man. The controller goes in a totally different direction all of a sudden. Oh. Ah. Damn it. That was my brain fart. No! Oh, come on. I went too far. Feel like how I could jump up on that one, but I can't. Oh, fun time again with traps. Come on. What the heck, man? I pressed in too early. Dead. Fucked up a bit. No, not. There is something down. I need to check the map here. What the heck? So from where am I supposed to jump all the way down there then? Oh, from there. Go on, move on further. Shit! Hesitation. Hesitating is always a bad thing. Supposed to go that way. That is the wrong way. Get up there somehow. Hmm. last time. No! Okay. Wait, jump. Souls. Oh shit. Once again. Okay. Easy part at least. Oh shit. That part is so stupid when with the controls. You just mess up one little part there, you're so... Go faster! Holy sh!
That was close.
Oh, Jesus.
Hurry up, gentlemen. We're close. I can feel it.
What? Oh, come on!
Why do I make this so hard for myself?
Good question. I thought I was done there, but just jumped down, but nope. Sometimes the angle makes it hard to see if it's like above or not. Camera angle.
That lift must lead to whatever it is they are after. I have to reach the top first.
Oh. Hello? No, okay, you can't shoot up on us. God damn it, I have to do that. Lift must lead to all the way from the beginning. I have to reach the top first. Had to wait. Come on, why can't I jump from... Oh, I thought I could jump from this... directly from that side over. No. Why, game? You have to complicate things for me. Barely made it.
That's
before.
What they were looking for.
Step away, if you will. You're quick, assassin. But are you quick enough to dodge all our bullets? Now, remove your weapons, and no fancy little tricks.
Live to fight another day, Outlaws.
So what was the point of me getting up there first, then? His voice is extended, okay.